Here are 7 warning signs you have blocked arteries. Bad circulation in and of itself is never good, nevertheless, it could mean that you have blocked arteries. Having a blocked artery can eliminate you. This is why it is important to understand the signs, so you can catch this in time. Nearly in all cases, bad blood circulation means you are in poor health and you need to go see your doctor. It could mean anything ranging from low blood pressure to heart problems to diabetes. What are some other things that may cause bad circulation? Smoking. Sitting too much. Eating fast food, a lot. Obesity, imagine that. Why is good circulation important? Every organ in your body depends on your free-flowing blood to get the essential nutrients needed to function. Even if we slow down this process, it can damage important organs like the brain and heart. Think of a traffic jam on the 405 in Los Angeles, for instance. When this happens, there is absolutely no productivity happening, nobody is getting anything done. Let's pretend iPhones do not exist for a minute, or delivering goods to areas that need it. In order for the city and surrounding areas to survive, we need traffic to flow. Chronically exhausted? Cramping up? Pain in your legs? This could be signs that you have peripheral artery disease. Here is the scary part, doctors regularly fail to detect peripheral artery disease, PAD, due to the fact that the symptoms appear like a lot of other health problems, according to the American Heart Association. And make no mistake, PAD can be very serious, so it's necessary to take matters into your own hands to assist the physician accurately see the problem. So, what exactly is PAD? This happens when plaque builds up in the arteries, a condition known as atherosclerosis. Over the years, this plaque can harden and block the arteries, essentially slowly choking your body. PAD usually impacts the arteries in the legs. Symptoms: leg pain and cramping, tingling in legs, slower than normal healing, loss of hair on the legs, shiny skin. Bear in mind that none of the above symptoms may occur or be as noticeable, so it's best to put your attention towards preventive care measures. Prevention and treatment. Here are our top 3 suggestions. Increasing physical activity. Consuming a plant-based diet. Quitting smoking and drinking alcohol. Diet-wise, start consuming more ginger, put it in your smoothies, and garlic. Vitamin E is particularly great for circulation, so nuts like almonds, Brazil nuts, and sunflower seeds. Also, you can't go wrong with getting more antioxidants, vitamins C, D, and E, beta-carotene, and selenium. This means hit your local farmer's market and stock up on organic fruits and veggies.